I said earlier that I write a lot of songs, and I love writing songs. Songs can make you feel so great when you write them, but also so dreadful at the same time. If it's bad, it's the worst thing in the world, but if it's good, it's a special kind of buzz. And when it's a really good song, you get this, like, I don't know how to describe it, it's an amazing energy around writing. You kind of know that it's something special, and it doesn't happen to me a lot. It's probably happened to me like 5 or 6 times in my entire career, where I've started writing a song and I've gone, ooh, this is a really special one. The song I'm going to play you next, I had one of those moments with, and I hope you like it. I found a love for me. Darling, it's like riding on my knees. I found a girl, beautiful as me. I never knew you were someone waiting for me. We were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up.
Do you have a light on your phone? Please hold it up here.